Hi guys, so the next video is about the place. The place name is Tsomang. I may be pronouncing it wrong because I'm not a local guy, so Buddhist people, how they pronounce it, I may be pronouncing it wrong, but what I know the place as Tsomang. So that this place, the importance of this place is that people here, the Buddhist people, they take their body to this place and then they cut the body into pieces. So every religion or culture has a different way of saying goodbye to a dead body. Like Hindu people, they either burn it or bury it. Christians bury it. So Buddhist people, they either burn or they take the body to this particular place and they cut the body into 108 pieces to be exact. And then the pieces of the body are thrown in the river. So they start with the head first. They chop off the head and then the rest of the body are cut into pieces. It sounds scary, but I don't know, they have been doing this for very long, like for centuries they have been doing it. So I don't know, it does sound scary. Yeah, you cut the head off and then you cut the body into pieces. So this ride is about this place, and the story behind why they take the body to this particular place, that is really fascinating. They can cut the body anywhere, but why this particular place? That is the main thing about this place, and this place is considered holy by the Buddhist people here in Tawang. Why do they cut the body into pieces? I mean, Buddhist people, they believe that this would be useful to the nature even after they're dead. So they kind of cut the body into pieces and then they throw into river. So the body. Those pieces are being eaten by the fish. So they are being useful even after being dead to somebody at least. And if I'm not wrong, there is a practice in Tibet, I think, where they cut the body and then they keep the body outside so that the vultures can come in. So it's kind of same with that culture. So I'll be including some of my videos from the previous ride to Bomba, because the road is almost the same. Halfway is almost the same, and from there I'll take a diversion to go to this place. So if you have not seen my previous video, I'll leave a link below. Please do like and subscribe. Because I didn't have a GoPro like helmet camera when I made this video. So let's go to the video. Let's go. I was actually a bit scared riding to this place because that is a place where they cut the body. So I was scared, but when I reached there, I saw a beautiful gumpa there. There were people working and also two lamas who were looking after the place and who were there to explain me what exactly is going on in the place. So I was so happy after seeing them. It was such a relief. Kind of take me to another senior lama who explained me everything as to what exactly goes on in this area, this place. कहाँ करते हैं?
Last तो वहाँ नीचे करते हैं, लेकिन ये जो है तो पूजा में से meditation करने को होता है।
कहाँ पे meditation? नीचे में। अंदर जगह है क्या?
I was able to get a good room.
in the Tawang, the Yama,
अपना खुद लेके आते काटने वाला आदमी, यहाँ पे कोई नहीं ऐसा काटने
वाला। हम तो अगर वो लोग आए तो वो लोग का नाम से पूजा पाठ करेगा, प्रेयर करेगा, वो लोग का नाम से चमार के नाम से पूजा पाठ करेगा।
अच्छा अच्छा, आप भी कहाँ करते हैं?
ये अपना का ये अभी भी डिसाइड नहीं करते हैं,
पर्सनल चॉइस है।
माला में जितने 108 पीस हैं इसको भी 108 पीस करना है कुछ पूजा पूजा मंत्र कुछ नहीं करता 108 पीस का सिग्निफिकेंस क्या है
108 का वो माला का तो हम कितना आते नहीं है माला का जो उसका है मैं बहुत बड़ा कुछ होगा ना पता नहीं हाँ लेकिन तो हम माला का 108 का अभी उसका अभी क्या वजह से रखा है किसे रखा है
आज सुबह भी करता है क्या किसी को
नहीं आज तो नहीं आया अगे तो कल तो उसमें सैटरडे में तो नहीं आते और इन परसों आया था दो दो आदमी आया था
एक बच्चा भी आया था क्या
नहीं बच्चा बन से अभी जैसे अभी दोनों लड़के था लेकिन एक टाइम पर अभी छुट्टी हो गया एक जो अभी जॉइन करने के लिए कल तो नहीं आया परसों आया था क्या होता
So I hope you understood what he was trying to say, the Lama. He says that as per the legend, Guru Rinpoche, also known as Guru Padmasambhava, came to this place in about 8th century in search of an evil person who was hiding somewhere in that area. So he meditated under that rock, which I showed in the video, under the rock for around a month or so. And finally, when that person was discovered, he fled to Bhutan. But before leaving, Guru Rinpoche promised he has that thumb impression he was showing, that thumb, which is, I think, not very clear in the video, but there is one thumb impression there. So he promised with the thumb impression, saying that whoever comes to this place after they die will go to heaven. So that is the reason why people come to this place and no other place, for the bodies to be chopped into pieces after they die. I hope you liked the video. There is not much video about me biking because I didn't have the camera I told you before, so hopefully in next video I can show you better about my biking. So till then, bye bye.